Well, I do it down here. Can you see?
I didn't. I didn't to dad. He said that. Okay. They can shed everywhere, no matter who, where. Can put in body and leg and arm.
I put it in my stomach or my thigh, top part of my leg.
Oh, okay.
That's what they usually tell you. Those are the two fattest parts of one person's belly. I gotta call the doctor Monday though, because my sugar was in the 50s today, and that's too low. It's up now, I'm sure, since I ate. And I use an alcohol swab and clean that place first. And then you draw that much you need out of the bottle into your syringe.
按照您的指示，那三批货已经送到了指定地点，连一块香皂都没少。您还有什么指示没有？
哎，北城啊，你很能干，孔董事对你很满意，青年才俊，好好干，大有前途啊！啊，愿为党国效劳。北城跑了好几趟了。
Push the needle, push the skin, and push the plunger down so the medicine goes inside you.
I even scared to look at this lady.
You don't like needles?
No, I don't like
it. I've had to take a second one, and I think that's what's wrong. I think they're going to have to take me off for the second one because it's dropping too low at night. Maybe what they have to do or lower the dose anyway. Too much. Oh man. Oh, this we have to mix up. It's two different things in it. Exercising dad in there on the bed doing his exercises. Both the guys are in there. I'm mixing the stuff together on this one. Yesterday I did that and the needle went in my lip. It hurt just a little bit. Gotta make sure there's no holes in there. It's all clear. And in goes the needle. See, needle not too long.
best deal.
I never thought I would be able to do this to myself, but you do what you gotta do sometimes.
See, I catch fish, then the hook catch me.
Yeah.
And ooh. Real deep. But if that, and I feel that, and I let feel scared or something, you know? But if this, I was a little scared.
I'd be more afraid of the fish hook. Push this, put this test strip into this meter. and it'll come up, it says 25, mm-hmm. and then it'll show a picture of a needle, and that's when it's time to go ahead and check. And I have to use this, pull back, and then it's got a needle in it, and it hits my finger and pokes a hole, like that. And then I squeeze some blood, don't take much. I put it on that test strip, and then it will read out. 114, that's good.
Okay.
So it's up.
他一般只画口红还有那个眼线，美国人去买东西都会有这种 shopping list， 就是那种购物清单，几乎是人手一张。你看这个蓝色衣服的也拿了一张，
这个是酸包菜煮的排骨，煮了好几个小时了。
玉米，
四季豆。
She did the strong man's work, so happy. Oh, nice.
我婆婆七十几岁了，从来没有跟别人吵过架，从来没有说过别人的不好。无论是她再怎么样不喜欢，她也不会说出不难听的话。大家都说我婆婆看起来很慈祥，每天都是笑眯眯的。她其实是有那种焦虑症的人，一点点事情就会很操心，所以我们很多事情也不会跟他讲，怕他操心太多了。他对别人好就是真正的对别人好，没有半点虚情假意。他要是喜欢你，他也是真正的喜欢你。我曾经问过我婆婆有没有跟我公公吵过架，她说很年轻的时候也是有吵过，他们已经结婚56年了。反正我和他们待在一起的时候，我会觉得我婆婆是那种完全没有烦恼的人，每天都很开心。然后我公公也是，就是他们不会把他们的烦恼展现在你们的面前。王子说婆婆在他小时候也会打他，但是那个拳头冲出去打到身上的时候是压下去的，所以根本就不会痛。后来他大一点了，只要是在外面调皮捣蛋做错了事，他就会把屁股撅起来让妈妈打，打完了以后还要跟妈妈说谢谢。就是你会觉得这种家庭氛围不是很多人家里有的。我不知道王子的暴脾气是在哪里学来的，但是他现在也已经不暴了。我感觉我婆婆就是那种就算我什么都不为她做，她也是绝对每天都笑眯眯对你的人，她绝对不会对你生任何的气。我们已经结婚这么些年了，但是我婆婆从来都没有问过我们为什么不生小孩，为什么不怀孕，有没有想过要小孩之类的，所有的话从来都没有问过。她让我把我女儿的照片给她，然后洗出来挂在墙上，会跟别人说这是我的新孙女。我们每次回去她也会问我女儿他们的情况。我从来没有见过这么通透的老人，真的是所有的事情他都会觉得无所谓，只要你们两个在一起开心就可以了，只要你们能够回来看看我们就可以了，其他的都不重要。我公公也会做饭，但是我公公从来没有做过饭，50几年一直都是我婆婆很细心的照顾他。我婆婆就细心到什么程度，她明天出门要穿什么衣服，明天早上起来要穿什么衣服，什么裤子，什么袜子，什么内裤，她都会帮她准备好。如果是明天上教堂的话，他会在星期六就把衣服全部一件一件的烫好，然后要把搭配的衣服裤子全部都给我公公准备好，到第二天早上我公公只要穿他安排的东西就好了。当然啊，他也会把自己穿的跟我公公就是像情侣装一样的。我其实很喜欢跟他们待在一起，就是没有任何压力。通常我们在公公婆婆面前都会很拘谨，这也不敢那也不敢，但是我在他们家，我随时想要睡觉，我在沙发上一倒下就睡着了，他们就会轻轻地说话，随便我睡，不管我睡多久都不会叫醒我。 第一次我们去他家的时候没有想到带筷子过去，结果到了吃饭的时候，我公公拿出来两双筷子，是他刚刚做的。虽然是一件很小的事情，但是你就会很感动，竟然他会想到说给你做一双筷子，连我自己都没有想到的问题，结果他已经先想到了，并且给你做好了。我们结婚以后，我公婆一共来了两次我们家，第一次是我公公和我婆婆两个人来的，那一次他看到我绣的那个丝带绣，然后他就跟我说他会做那个相框，先把丝带绣量了尺寸，然后带着小孩们去那个买了材料回来，拖着小叔子和我老公一起帮我做了一个相框。那个时候我不会说英语，但是他们还是会努力的跟我讲话的，就是尽量讲得慢一点让我明白，王子在旁边当翻译。我很庆幸在我懂事的年纪遇到了这样的家庭，如果再年轻一点，说不定我也不懂得怎么样去珍惜。这一幅富贵荣华的丝带绣就是我公公给我做的相框，这个花都是立体的，喜欢绣花的话不妨买这个来绣吧。